Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and we're going to talk about some extended length rackets today. Here at T-Dub, we love these frames because they offer a little extra power, a bit more plow through, and extra reach. Plus, they're super fun to play with. And if you are also a fan of extended length rackets, there's a lot of popular ones that we all know about. So the Pure Drive Plus, the Pure Aero Plus, the E-Zone 100 and 98 Plus, as well as the V-Core 98 and 100 Plus. These are all great options, and I highly suggest checking these ones out. But today I wanted to give you some suggestions that kind of fit outside of the box, and there's something different to think about, especially if you're getting a demo order and some of these are on your list. Maybe try a couple of these as well to experience a different feel and different options. So we're gonna start with Prince. This is the Phantom 100G LB. LB simply stands for long body, as this is the longest racket on the table, coming in at a full 28 inches long. And we have play tested this racket, so be sure to go watch the full video on this, but it offers tons of plow through, but a lot of feel as well. So if you like a traditional player's racket, the G here stands for graphite, and you're also gonna notice this is the thinnest beam racket on the table. So a lot more feel, great flexibility, and tons of control on the ball. It is 100 square inches. Again, that full extra inch. So that swing weight's at 335. Once you get this racket moving through the air, you are going to be well rewarded. The RA is down at 59. So this is the most comfortable racket on the table as well. And it has a 16 by 18 string pattern. So you can get easy access to spin. Then from Prokenix, I love that they have their kinetic technology. So that's such a good option for players that have struggled with arm issues in the past. They have little beads within the racket, and you can actually hear it. Kind of sounds like a maraca, and that basically absorbs any shock. So this is an extended length racket from Prokenix. It's at 27 and a half inches long, a little bit bigger of a head size, so 105 square inches on the head, 16 by 19 string pattern, and a 335 swing weight. Plus the beam's a little thick, so you're gonna have lots of easy power as well as stability from this racket. Great for all level players, but I think intermediates to advanced players will really like this one. Then from Vocal, this is gonna be a good option for beginning players or even doubles specialists out there. This is 115 square inches, so super large sweet spot. We love a big sweet spot. And it's a half inch long, so 27. And a half inches, and it's gonna be light, so really easy to swing, really maneuverable, and the string pattern's gonna be nice and open with that 16 by 19 string pattern, so you're gonna get easy access to spin. And again, this one is a bit of a thicker beam as well, so again, good stability even on off-center hits. And then last but not least, I couldn't have this video without adding one of our best sellers and best value rackets, especially if you're new to tennis and you just are interested in what an extended length racket could do for you. This is the TI-S5 Comfort Zone from Head, a little extra reach and massive sweet spot. Such a good deal, so definitely try this one out if you're new to tennis and a little curious, you wanna dip your toe in that extended length racket party that we love. These rackets are all available for demo or purchase at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.